Alright guys, it's my mom's Camaro. I just got done washing it. And I had some exhaust put on a while back. I know you've heard it before in my last video about this car. But I was going to do a rev up. The rev limiters don't rev that high, but the car still sounds good. It would sound a lot better if they revved higher, but it's a 2015. And you know, all them new car models, they lower the rev limiter for whatever reason. I don't know, but they do. Let's see if I can remote start it from the back. It's got a real nice startup on the back. Sucker's insanely loud for having the cats and resonators still on it. It has four cats and two resonators on it, and it's still that loud. Go ahead and turn the key on. I'm gonna give you a couple of revs. This has a 3.6 liter engine. It looks really nice for a V6. Looking for the sticker where it says 3.6. Can't find it. But I remember seeing it somewhere. Oh, here it is. Not sure if you can see it. Let me back up a little bit and zoom in. Right there is 3.6. Camera's a little blurry. Yep, it's a nice engine. I like the rims on it too. As you can see, RS, Rally Sport. If it wasn't all cloudy and rainy out today, I'd take it out and do a video of me driving on the highway in it, but this weather's all crappy. We got one day of sunshine of the week. Really sucks. But anyways, I just wanted to give you a couple of revs on my mom's car. Yep, that's all I have for right now. So, subscribe for forward content. Drop a like on this video. And keep it real, guys.